हाय गाइस, सब्सक्राइब कीजिए मेरे यूट्यूब चैनल को, बेल आइकन को प्रेस कीजिए ताकि अपडेट पहले आपको मिले। ये बिल्कुल फ्री है। सो गाइस, टुडेज टॉपिक डिफरेंस बिटवीन मेल एंड फीमेल सिल्वर डॉलर फिश। इफ यू आर अ फिश कीपर विद अ बिट ऑफ एक्सपीरियंस एंड आर लुकिंग टू एक्सपेंड योर फिश कलेक्शन, देन सिल्वर डॉलर माइट बी द फिश फॉर यू। सो गाइस, सम बेसिक इन्फॉर्मेशन अबाउट द सिल्वर डॉलर फिश। They are a peaceful medium-sized fish, ideal for community aquarium. These silvery colored fish get their name from how they look. Laterally flattened, they look exactly like an old silver dollar, and their lifespan is 10 years, and the maximum size they reach is 6 inches, and their diet is omnivore, and the maximum tank size is 75 gallons. So guys, the number one point is anal fin. Telling the difference between the male and female silver dollar is more easily done if you have both the gender in the tank together to compare them side by side. Generally, the anal fin is longer in males than in females. So guys, this is the first difference in silver dollar fish. Number two difference is the color on male fin. There is usually a red pigment on the leading edge in the healthy male silver dollar. Number three difference is mark on tail. Male silver dollars sometimes have a dark outline along the edge of the tail fin. Number four difference is gills. When male silver dollar are interested in available females, they will also develop a dark spot, one behind each gills covering. These are known as breeding spots. So the number 5 difference is their tail. Generally, the males are having elongated tails and the females are having shorter tail. So the number 6 difference is their shape. During breeding time, male are slimmer in shape and the female will become rounder in shape due to the presence of egg. And the number 7 difference is their body color. The males are having bright silver color on their body and the females are having less color on their body. And the number 8 difference is their breeding behavior. During breeding time, male become aggressive towards the other fish or other female, and they will continuously chase the female. Thanks for watching the full video. If you like this video, please share it and subscribe to our channel, and please don't forget to click the bell icon. And thanks for watching.